about 100,000, which will be a few levels worth of experience. So I really don't want to lose that. I do it on mine the day it comes out. Every week. The day it comes out, Emily and I jump in and do the gold quest immediately. Because we want to boost our level more. Probably not going to play Fortnite. I'm just going to check the item shop, make sure if the one Ava wanted is in still. Or if when it switched, that one left. What?
I'm debating on if I have to use the bathroom or not.
Well, you're kind of giving that look like, why the fuck are you buying her it?
No.
I say, if she wants a skin, she doesn't ask for him often. Yeah, he's the one.
But she wants?
No, he's the one that came in the item shop today that I wanted.
I say,
it
kind of looks like a douche. Douche canoe. Okay. I shall be back.
There. I'll take purple here. Thank you. god, okay, I might have to clip that. I might have to freaking clip that. That dude is probably so pissed.
Why?
I think it was hilarious. Dude tried to hit me with a car.
Mm-hmm.
He either skidded because he lost control or something. Car stood up next to me. I jumped in the passenger seat.
Mm-hmm.
He jumps out. I jump to the driver's seat. Speed off before he can even shoot me. The poor dude was just left standing there. Like, what?
What is that?
That I'm stuck in?
Yeah.
It's a storm. It does damage. With all the death or all the ammo here, there's been a fight. There might be somebody nearby. Take the sniper rifle. And now slowly start searching the building. Gather any ammo. Stuff I can and get ready for a fight. There's only six of us left. They're fighting over there.
You just let them.
Catch a circle.
So that storm, are you safe if you're in a building?
No.
That's retarded. No new music.
Yep, definitely let him fight it out now.
Oh,
You're kidding me. Seriously? That was the most anticlimactic ending to the match. The winner, the guy that killed me, literally sat at the very top of the storm where no one could shoot him in a flying saucer. Until me and the other guy got in the fight, I killed the other guy and then he shot one laser round down at me. From up there. To kill me.